the right hand again. We talked about it being one of the keys for Mark Hunt getting the victory. And again, you know the right hand is coming. It's a matter of knowing when it's coming and being able to take it, being able to block it. And you just can't. Mark Hunt, with that power and timing, he's been doing it so long. He sat down on the punch, and you see him. He just, no, he's not getting up.